Good morning, class 8. How is everyone? Okay, I'm going to solve sum number 9 and 10 of exercise 2.4 for you. Let's read out the sums first.
A grandfather is 10 times older than his granddaughter. He is also 54 years older than her. Find their present ages. Let's take granddaughter's age, present age as X years, and grandfather's present age to be 10X years because he is 10 times older than the granddaughter. Now further he says he is also 54 years older than her. That means the difference of their ages is 54 years. So according to the question's condition, if we subtract this from this, we get 54. 10x minus x gives us 54. That means 9x is equal to 54 and x is equal to 54 upon 9, it should give you 6. So 6 is the value of x and the present age x we have taken for the granddaughter. Therefore, the present age of granddaughter is 6 years and the present age of grandfather is 10 times. 10 times means 10 into 6 should give you 60 years. Let's solve sum number 10 also. Let's read it out. Aman's age is 3 times his son's age. 10 years ago, he was 5 times his son's age. Find their present ages. Let us take Aman's present age. Let Aman's present age be X years and his son's and his son's age. See, he says Aman's age is 3 times his son's age. So if we take Aman's present age to be X, then his son's age we will have to take 1/3, that is X upon 3. This is one way of doing. Otherwise, if you take the other way, then take his son's age first. You may also take, or let Aman's son's age be X years and Aman's age be 3X years. Either of the two methods you may do it. See, if you have taken Aman's son's age to be X and Aman's age to be 3X, then what was their ages 10 years ago? 10 years ago, what was his son's age? According to the question's condition, son is now X years. What was his age 10 years ago? It was x minus 10. And what was Aman's age 10 years ago? It was 3x minus 10. This was the age for both of them 10 years ago. There is a condition, and the condition is that Aman's age, this is Aman's age. Aman's age was 5 times. So you will have to multiply. This is son's age. Son's age is to be multiplied by 5. So this was 5 times than the son's age. This is Aman's age. This is son's age 5 years ago. And the relation was that this was 5 times. So if you multiply this by 5, it becomes equal. Now let's solve them. This gives you 5x minus 50 is equal to 3x minus 10. This implies 5x minus 3x is equal to 50 minus 10. This implies 2x is equal to 40. This implies x is equal to 40 upon 2. That gives you 20. So in this case, we have taken up Aman's son's age to be x. If son's age is x, that means this is son's present age. Therefore, son's present age is 20 years. And Aman's present age, we have taken it 3 times, is 60 years. How do you know whether your sum is correct? See, he has told you that 10 years ago, this age was 5 times. 10 years ago, how much was this age? 10. How much was his age? It was 50, and it was 5 times. Therefore, our solution is correct. I made it pretty clear to you. In case of any other doubts, you may always come to me. Thanks for joining.